juicy juice box. Not your everyday, ordinary juice box. We want a treat so sweet that every kid we meet lines up for two box. We want a juice box. We want a juice box. A juicy juice box. Not your everyday, ordinary juice box. We want a treat so sweet that every kid we meet lines up for two box. We want a juice box. Juice box. A juicy juice box. Not your everyday, ordinary juice box. We want a treat so sweet that
Kiddo Kids. So it's Tuesday, it's my favorite day of the week. So anyways, today we're going to be talking about newspapers or reading newspapers. So basically I'm going to talk about why we need newspapers or why we need to talk about, like, why we need to read them daily. It's just a must, okay? Anyways, so let's start with our first point. So you will know what is going around the world. In the sense, I think that sentence itself proves you can understand the meaning, but still I'm just gonna, you know, elaborate on it because I love elaborating. Anyways, when you read newspapers, you get more information on what's going around everywhere, other than only, because if you don't read newspapers, the thing is that you'll only know what is going around in your school, in your house, whatever. But before that, we have a caller. So hello. Hi, welcome to Kiddo Kids. Is this Sharanya?
Yeah.
Hi Sharanya.
Hi.
Okay, so Sharanya, will you sing a song?
Okay. Enno ishtam kodamo ninne kodadillayo innennengil pukayam. Okay.
Oh, you sang very well. Will you sing one more time?
Okay. Johnny, yes papa. Eating sugar, no papa. Saying yes, no papa. Open your mouth, ha ha ha.
Very good.
Thank you.
Okay, so Sharanya.
Yeah?
You sang very well.
Thank you.
You're so cute. I can't just stop saying that. Even day before yesterday, you were my first caller, no?
Yeah.
Now every day you have to be my first caller to make my day. Okay?
Okay,
so you want to play a game?
Okay.
Okay, this time I'll show you an object.
Okay.
So I have the object. I will show it to you and then I will ask you questions on it. Okay?
Okay.
So this is the thing. Oh. Can you see it?
Yeah,
what is it?
Umbrella.
Umbrella. Okay, very good. It's an umbrella. So what do you use an umbrella for?
When it rains, when it's hot.
When it's hot? Okay, so what do you use it like? Okay, when it rains, but why do you use it?
Otherwise,
water
will be in a dress.
Oh, only dress? No, not on your head or anything? Only dress?
No, on the head also.
Okay, on the head also. Which color is this?
Black.
Okay, so do you have an umbrella at home?
Yeah, no, I don't have it here, but I have in India.
Here it doesn't rain. It rains very rarely. So, in India you have?
Yeah.
Which color is it?
I have white and black.
White and black. Okay. So Sharanya.
Yeah.
Will you call me tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. So definitely call me tomorrow. And when you're calling tomorrow, also sing many songs for me. Okay.
Okay. Can you sing a song for me?
Can I sing a song for you?
Yeah.
Yesterday I sang a rhyme for you, no? I mean, not
yet. Song.
Song. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, I totally didn't prepare any song.
No problem.
Wait, let me think.
Okay.
Okay, I'll sing two lines.
Okay.
Tum hi ho, ab tum hi ho, zindagi ab tum hi ho, chain bhi, mera dard bhi, meri aashiqui ab tum hi ho. Okay?
Okay, that's so nice.
Thank you. Okay, so anyway, Sharanya, call me tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, and I'll talk to you more. Bye.
Bye.
So, Sharanya had called us even day before yesterday. She was our, first caller. But before that, we have another caller. So, hello. Hello, hi. Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name? Hello.
Hello.
Hello, is this Sachin?
Yeah, I'll only call you Anu, your pet name.
Okay, fine. You can call me Anu, it's fine.
Oh, no, I'll call you Anamika. In case, if I love calling Anu, I'll call you Anu only.
Okay, fine. Okay, so hi, Sachin.
Hi, Anamika.
Okay, so Sachin, sing a song for me.
I'll sing this song. 1, 2, 3, 4, get on the dance floor. Don't shake, tafatada hato. Shoulder, hitchkitchka, body, hitchkitchka. Gimme some more. 1, 2, 3, 4, get on the dance floor. Don't shake, tafatada hato. Shoulder, hitchkitchka, body, hitchkitchka. Gimme some more.
Okay, Sachin, you sang well. Wow.
Thanks.
Okay, so Sachin.
Yeah.
So you watch Kiddo Kids, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what else, what other programs do you watch on NTV?
I watch sometimes Good Morning, Good Evening, UAE. Then I watch mostly Dil Ke Paas and Kiddo Kids. My sister only watches Album Hits.
Okay, so basically you watch, like your entire family together, you watch Kiddo Kids, you watch Album Hits, you watch Dil Ke Paas, you watch Good Morning and Good Evening Show then?
Okay,
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, okay, so anyways, Sachin.
Yeah?
Fine, we'll go on to our topic. So our topic for today is newspapers. So do you read newspapers regularly?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, obviously.
I don't subscribe newspaper because, if we subscribe newspapers, our house will be lot of newspapers.
Okay.
So I read by the internet, in the Kali Times or the Gulf News internet.
Wow, no wonder you have so much general knowledge,
Yeah, so no need to waste any papers.
Okay, so Sachin.
Yeah.
Do you know a fact buying the newspaper? Okay.
What?
You read it from internet, right?
Yeah.
Okay. When you subscribe daily. Okay. Are you listening?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Okay. So when you subscribe daily to the newspaper and you get it. Okay.
No. We don't subscribe. When we press the side only, in the home page only, there is nation. So no need to subscribe. If you subscribe, sometimes you should pay in the internet. So how much one day you get the paper, like 5 dirhams all bundle, the nation, the Middle East, everything. Like that also in the laptop you can read. But if you don't subscribe, you get it free. So we don't subscribe it.
Okay, so you basically don't subscribe to this thing and you get it on net.
Yeah, my dad subscribed. Then when we pay 1 month only, we need to pay five dirhams.
Okay.
Then when you continue, no need to pay free.
Okay, so when do you read it? In the morning or when you come back from school? When?
In morning, I don't get time.
Yeah.
Afternoon, I read.
Okay, so you come back from school and you read.
Yeah, I come from school late. After I take a bath only.
Okay, so since after you've started reading, newspapers, has your reading and your vocabulary and all changed? Like,
yeah, it improves because how much ever newspapers you read in the morning or in the evening, how much words you can improve, like vocabulary, like the different words, yeah, for the election, the politics.
Okay, so anyway, Sachin, call me tomorrow.
Okay. Why didn't you come yesterday?
Yesterday, I had a dance competition.
Okay.
Okay, so anyway, Sachin, call me tomorrow, and tomorrow I will talk to you more, okay?
Okay.
Okay, then bye. Okay, so anyways, Sachin had called us and he sang a nice item number song for us. Anyways, and we have another caller. So, hello.
Hello.
Hello, hi. Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
Abhinav.
Abhinav. Hello.
Yeah.
Okay, so Abhinav.
Yeah.
You haven't called for quite a long time.
Yeah, because I had so many work to do for studying.
Okay, so you had so much work to do. So fine. So you.
Yeah.
So your exams and all got over?
Yeah.
Okay, so how was it?
Nice. Some of the exams was difficult.
Difficult. Okay, don't worry. And now straight away your vacations are coming, or you'll have some other exam coming up?
I have vacations.
Vacations, okay. So one day I'll surely, you know, make say a topic in which I'll be like, what type of things should you do for during your vacations, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so what do you think you're going to be doing during your vacation this year? Are you going to go to India? What are you going to do?
I'm going to India.
You're going to India, and in India you're going to meet all your grandparents and all that, right?
Yeah.
So that's basically how most of us do, spend our vacations.
What?
That's mostly how all of us, most of us spend our vacations. We go to India, we meet our grandparents and all that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so Abhinav, you want to play a game with me?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want a game, riddle or GK? You can choose.
Game.
Game. Okay, so I'll ask you spelling. We'll play the spelling game.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Okay, so I'll give you two words. If you I'll ask you one word first. If you tell me the meaning of that one, then you will go to the second word. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So your first word is search.
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 Like search through books.
Okay, wait. Let me think.
Take your time. It's fine.
S-E-A-R-C-H.
S-E?
S-E-A-R-C-H.
Okay, very good. So you got the first one right. Now the second one.
Okay.
Okay, your second word is... Feature.
Okay. T-E-A-C-H-E-R.
Not teacher. Feature.
What?
Okay, I'll ask you another one because I don't think you can hear properly. Okay, I'll give you another word. It's independence.
Independence.
Yeah.
Okay, let me think. Independence.
Yeah, quickly.
Independence. Wait. I don't know the spelling of independence.
Okay, don't worry, but next time you play with me, you'll have to answer, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so anyways, Abhinav, thank you for calling. Call me tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, and I will talk to you more. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, so Abhinav had called us and I played spelling game with him, and he answered the first question. The second one he couldn't answer, but I'm pretty sure he'll answer next time. So anyways, let's come back to our topic, which is newspaper, reading newspapers. So one, obviously I started talking about it, but you will know what is going on around the world. So when you are not reading newspapers, you're in an enclosed area. You can only know the information what's happening in that area, like where you live. The maximum you can know is where you live. But if you read newspapers, you can get to know what is happening around the world. Like sometimes in newspapers it comes, you know, at so-so place, so-so natural disaster happened, or tsunami took place, something like that comes. So you get to know about all that. So basically, when you maybe, you know, most of us have general knowledge tests, like at some point in time they don't tell you, they quickly just give you a paper and like just answer it, and if whoever gets the most marks will be into some GK quiz or something like that, competition or anything, and you'd be like, oh my god, I don't know anything. If you don't read newspaper, you'd be like, what is this? I've never even heard of all this. But a person who is a regular reader, no. A person who regularly reads newspapers will never have that problem. He or she will always be like, oh, I know this one, I know that one, I know this one. Because when you're reading, it's like scanning every single thing into your mind. But when you're not reading, it's like not scanning everything into your mind. So basically, you're gonna fail, and that person who reads newspaper regularly is gonna win. So I'm not saying about winning and losing, but it's basically you'll have a lot of general knowledge. So yeah, it's much better. And you know, you'll even know fun facts. Sometimes there are fun facts, and even in the newspaper, it's not always boring like people think. There are many fun corners. But anyway, before that, we have a caller. So hello.
Hello.
Hello, hi. Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Sai Krishna.
Sai Krishna. Hi, Sai Krishna.
Hi.
So, Sai, will you sing a song for me?
Okay, fine.
The
snow glows down on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. The kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be a good girl, you always have to be. Conceal, don't fear, don't let them know. Oh, now they know, let it go, can't hold it back anymore. I don't care what they're going to say, let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anymore.
Okay, Sai, you sang very well.
Thanks.
Okay, so Sai.
Yes?
Do you read newspapers?
Sorry?
Do you read newspapers?
Yes, I read.
Yes, you read. So, okay, fine. So can you tell me some good things that come along with reading newspapers?
Okay, the advantages.
Yeah, advantages.
We can know what is going around the world.
Okay.
What else? We know how what happens day to day.
Okay. Then?
That's it. Yeah.
Okay, so anyways, very good. You gave very two relevant points. But anyways, Sai.
Yes?
You want a riddle or a GK?
Riddle. Yes.
Okay, fine. If there are three oranges and you take away two, how many will you have?
Two.
Are you sure?
Okay, 1 minute. Can you repeat the question?
If there are 3 oranges and you take away 2, how many will you have?
2.
Very sure?
Yeah.
100%?
Yeah.
Okay, very good.
It's correct answer?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Huh?
Fine.
Okay, so I'll ask you one more because that was very easy. That was like a maths question other than a riddle, right?
Okay.
Okay, so I'll ask you one more. I have keys but no locks. I have space but no room. You can enter but can't go in outside. What am I?
Okay, 1 minute. Can you repeat the question?
Okay. I have keys but no locks. I have space but no room. You can enter but can't go outside. What am I?
I don't know.
Think. It's a thing that I think we use a lot. And we use it to type.
Type.
Okay, anyways, I'll tell you. Type. But I'll tell you the answer. The answer is keyboard.
Okay, keyboard.
Okay, so anyways, Sai, I don't know why I feel awkward to call you Sai Krishna because I've called you Sai. Now I call you Sai. Anyways, Sai, thank you for calling. Call me tomorrow.
Okay.
And I will talk to you more. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, so Sai had called us and we asked riddles. Yes, we asked 2 riddles and she answered both. Wow. But anyways, let's come back to our topic because we have not done anything, obviously. So, you understand the first point now that you will know what is going around in the world if you read newspapers. Number 2, it allows you to hold your own conversations about the world events. It basically just means that if, like, we have a lot of activities in schools, like school, for example, we have a new thing called Face to Faith. Before we talk about that, let's go for a caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
Kalyani.
Kalyani. Okay, Kalyani, talk a bit more louder.
Okay.
Okay, so Kalyani.
Yeah.
So you haven't called me for quite a long time.
Yeah.
What?
I have extension in school.
You have?
Extension. I should stay back.
Oh, you have stay back. Okay, fine. That's a very good excuse. But anyways, Kalyani, will you sing a song? Because I haven't heard your voice in so long.
Okay. हम तेरे बिन अब रह नहीं सकते तेरे बिना क्या वजूद मेरा तुझसे जुदा कभी हो जाएंगे दूर से तू मर दे जाने खुदा ठीक तुम भी हो अब तुम भी हो जिंदगी अब तुम भी हो चारू भी मेरे दर्द भी मेरे आशिकी की तुम भी हो हेलो
ओके यू सैंग वेरी वेल कल्याणी
थैंक यू
ओके सो कल्याणी
या
वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट न्यूज़पेपर्स टुडे सो व्हाट ऑल डू यू नो अबाउट न्यूज़पेपर्स
We should read newspaper because we know what all are happening around us.
Okay.
Also, it improves our reading skills and speaking skills.
Okay.
Then it gives us general knowledge.
Okay.
That's it.
Very good, Kalyani. You said a lot of points.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, so Kalyani.
Yeah.
You want to play connection game with me?
Okay.
Okay. So, you know how to play it, right?
No.
Okay. I will tell you one word with the end, with the end letter, ending letter, you'll say another word.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so I'll say one word. We have to go a bit more quickly.
Okay.
Okay. So the word is clock. Quickly.
Clock.
Each thing is only 5 seconds. So 5, 4.
Kite.
Huh?
Kite.
I can't. Kite.
Yeah.
E. Elephant.
Train.
Train. N. Net.
Net. T. Trophy.
Trophy. Okay. E. Again. Okay. Estimate.
Estimate.
Yeah. E.
Envelope.
Envelope. Again. E. Oh my God. I hate the word E. Egg.
Egg. G. Girl.
Girl. L. Lemon.
Lemon. N. Nasty.
Nesty, okay. Tulip.
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 Parrot.
Parrot. T. Tent.
Tent. And naughty. Why?
Naughty.
Yeah.
Okay. Why? Yolk.
Yolk. K.
K. Yeah. Quick.
Knife.
What?
Knife.
Knife.
Yeah.
Okay. Easter.
Easter. R.
Okay.
Rabbit.
What? Rabbit. Okay. This is the last round and the word I'm saying is 10. So, the game is over and Kalyani, you played very, very, very well.
Thank you.
Okay, I nearly lost with the word E, the letter E, but yeah. So anyways, you played very well. So anyways, thank you for calling and call me tomorrow and I will talk to you more. Bye.
Bye.
So Kalyani had called us and she sang a really nice song for us and also played connection game beautifully, let me tell you, beautifully. But anyways, we have another caller. So hello. 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 I feel like I'm an elephant. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
Malvika.
Malvika. Hi.
Hi.
Okay. So Malvika, will you sing a song?
Okay.
Nandanandanam
bhaje nandanandanam bhaje nandanandanam bhaje nandanandanam maaleyil mayil peeli chaarthi manja pattamaram chaarthi kuruvayurambala
நந்தனந்தனம் பஜே நந்தனந்தனம் பஜே நந்தனந்தனம் பஜே நந்தனந்தனம் ஓகே யூ sang very well.
Thank you.
Well, I don't need to say that because you always sing amazingly. Okay, so anyways, Malvika.
Yeah?
We're talking about newspapers, so what do you think? Is newspapers...
Newspapers, yeah.
Yeah.
We can know more things, then it's good for our vocabulary, then our, our language will be improved, then...
That's it. Okay, very good. Whatever you said is correct. And do you know any advantages other than what you said? Any other advantages?
Okay, let me see. Yeah, we can know the things around the world happening.
Okay.
Then, yeah, that's it.
Okay, so Malvika, I'll ask you a small riddle.
Okay.
What goes through towns and over hills but never moves?
What
goes through towns and over hills but never moves?
Just a minute.
Okay.
Do you have any clue?
No clue, sorry.
Options?
Options, if I give you option, you'll understand very easily. It's a very easy answer. You travel through it every day. Yes. You travel on top of it every day.
Earth?
No.
Car?
No. Car moves, right?
Does not move.
Yeah, it does not move. Okay, I'll give you the easiest clue. What does the car go on? Like, what does the car... Oh my god, I can't tell you, otherwise you'll understand. Okay, what does the car move on? What is on top of the earth but below the car? The
thing? Road.
Yes, correct. Road is the correct answer.
Okay.
Okay, so anyways, Malvika, thank you for calling and you sang very well and you also got the riddle right. So anyways, thank you for calling. Call me tomorrow and I will talk to you more. Bye.
You're welcome. Bye.
Okay, so Malvika had called us and she sang a very nice song for us and also she answered the riddle correctly. Anyways, we have another caller. So hello.
Hello.
Hello, hi, welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
Hiba.
Hiba?
Yeah.
Hi, Hiba.
Hi.
Okay, so Hiba, you have not called for a long, long time.
Yeah.
Why?
I was not well.
Okay, you weren't well. Okay, so now you got better?
No.
No. Okay, so you still thought of calling me. Oh, that's so sweet. Okay, so what happened? Why are you unwell? Are you sick?
I have toothache.
You have throat pain?
Toothache? Yeah.
Okay, so is it like going to come out?
No, because I have swelling, so I can't talk properly.
Okay, so don't worry. I hope you'll get better very quickly.
Thank you.
Okay? And when the time you call me, I mean whenever you get well, call me, okay?
Okay.
Can take lots of rest.
Yeah.
I'm like a doctor, but no. So anyways, we're talking about newspapers today.
Yeah, I know.
Okay? So tell me one advantage.
We can know more information about what's happening in this world.
Okay, very good. Okay, so Hiba, as you're sick, I'm not going to, ask you any riddle or anything. I don't want to, enforce you too much. So anyways, call me when you get well and we all hope you get well soon, okay?
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
So we have another caller. So hello.
Hello.
Hello, hi. Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
Shivananda.
Shivananda. Hello?
Do you remember that we met in Lulu?
Yeah, I do remember. I just like remembered that and then I was like, oh, I remember. Okay, so anyway, Shivananda, hi.
Hi.
So, you haven't called for a very long time.
Not that. I'm crying for a long time, but I'm not getting the phone.
Okay, so is your exams all over?
No, exams are going to come and I'm fed up of studying.
High five, even my exams are just gonna come on June 8th.
For us.
For us, June 8th. June 15th us gets over. So June 8th it's starting.
Huh.
And after that, summer vacations, yay! Hello? Hello? Hello, Shivananda? Hello? Hello? Okay, I think the call has been dropped. Hello? Okay, so I think the call has been dropped. But anyways, we will go into our topic, jump right in again. But before that, we didn't talk, like, you know, after Hiba's call, we didn't talk. So anyways, we all hope that Hiba gets well very soon. Don't worry, you're gonna get out of your toothache very quickly. So don't worry about that. Anyways, another good thing, yeah, we were talking about allow you to hold your own conversations about any world issues or world events. But before that, we have another caller. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
My name is Ahil.
Your name?
Ahilya.
Ahilya. Okay. Hi, Ahilya.
Hi.
Okay. So you were a new caller day before yesterday, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so Ahilya, will you sing a small song for me?
Okay. Every night in my dream, I see you. That is how I know you, the one. Okay.
Oh my God, you sang so well. I love this song. The song makes me cry, but yeah, I love the way you sang it. You sang it so well. So tomorrow you have to learn the entire song. Not entire song, like at least 6 to 7 lines, and make me hear, like, you know, sing it for me. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so anyways, Ahilya, we're talking about newspapers. So do you read newspapers?
Not much.
Not much. Okay, why?
Because now exams are there.
Okay, so you don't get time to read.
Yes.
Okay, but you should try your best to read, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so anyways, Ahilya, you want a riddle or a GK or a game?
GK.
Okay, fine. I'll ask you a question.
Okay.
Easy, medium, or very hard?
Easy, medium, or very hard?
Which one do you want?
Easy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which is the longest river in the world?
Nile River?
Yes, very good. See, that was easy, right?
Yeah, because we are studying now. Our lesson is that in GK.
Oh, okay. Then I'll ask you another one.
Okay.
Okay. Which is the largest bone in the human body?
Cell.
Cell? That is the smallest organism in our body, not the biggest bone. It's a bone. Cell is the smallest unit in our body.
That
Outer.
Is in the neck bone.
No, it's not even near the neck, actually.
No,
you don't I need don't to know. Say the name of the bone, just say where it is located.
One second, I'll think.
It's below your neck. That's all I can say.
Hello?
Can
you ask other questions?
Okay, anyways, the answer is femur or thigh bone.
Okay.
Okay, so what you said was totally different because you said neck bone and your thigh is over here.
Okay.
Okay, so anyways, don't worry. Next time you call, surely I'm very sure you'll answer. But you got the actual GK that I asked you. You got it correct. That was just an extra, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so anyways, Ahilya, call me tomorrow and I will play lots of games with you tomorrow, okay?
Okay, bye.
Bye. Okay, so Ahalya had just called us and, you know, she, wait, 1 minute. She sang a song for us, yes. I always mess up because sometimes I'm like, she sang a song and I'm like, no. But anyways, before that, let's go for a small rhyme. So stay tuned to Kiddo Kids.